the breaths out are here. Really not getting much relief from the cold, are we?
It's here. Yeah, mm-hmm. it's locked in, and this is some of the coldest air this prolonged that we've had in years and years.
Oh, don't we know it?
Yeah.
So
yeah.
A thaw coming up, but later this week.
Yeah, we have to wait a few more days. We'll start to thaw out. I know our secondary roads, our side streets, they're still locked in that ice. They're extremely slick. But you know what? There's some light snow today that could accumulate back on that, especially for those of us listening in northern Oklahoma this morning. Enid, Alva, Woodward, we're all talking about some more snow for you today. Oklahoma City, we could see some, just not much. Roads stay slick through midweek, and I think we'll start to thaw out later in the week with temperatures that'll warm up above freezing. Here's a live shot this morning. Britton Road and Kelly, this is how we do Christmas lights. At the TV station, the towers, well, we keep them up year-round, don't we? 27 degrees in Oklahoma City right now, sunrise 7:28 today. It's going to be overcast. It's going to be overcast all day with some snow coming back in. Here's the latest satellite and radar at 5:46 this morning, the lapse of the last, 5-6 hours here with some snow moving back into the north. Some of this is going to be dropping a little farther south and a trajectory of a northeastern component to this today. Southern Oklahoma, you're not going to get in on this, nor is Dallas. Dallas has a dry day, but these snow showers are going to be present all day long and some accumulation possible. Here's the latest predictor model that shows you the timing and future location of the cloud cover and the precipitation, and just a little blip moving through around 9, 10 a.m. and then it kind of fills in by noon. And notice it tries to sag down into Canadian County, Oklahoma City around 8, 9 o'clock tonight. That's the best opportunity for some light snow. It's going to be similar to what we had, say, on Saturday morning, Sunday morning, excuse me, if you remember that, with a little powdery conditions on the side streets. But in northern Oklahoma, 1 to 2 inches certainly possible, up to 2 inches. Highs today into the 20s, does not warm up much at all. 25 Clinton today. 25 Hobart, Alva today at 22, and the next 7 days, here we go. Cold tonight, 12, 36 tomorrow, 36 Wednesday, and then some 40s to say hello to as we move into the weekend. If you're still wanting to rig up the lights, maybe you do it this weekend.